Grand Forks man is in jail following an incident at a downtown Grand Forks hotel this weekend. 32-year-old Tony Smith is charged with terrorizing. Police say Smith got into some type of argument with a woman during a social gathering at the bar. It's alleged that during that conversation, Smith made reference that he had some type of weapon. He was arrested around 11:30 Friday night, about a block away from the hotel. The female victim was not injured. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.